Hello everybody, SoggyFire here, and welcome back. Let's continue where we left off. This is Valkyria Chronicles, by the way. Oh yeah, the battle. Shit, my mind just went blank. What the fuck? So we just picked up that pig, and
here is a brief on the task at hand.
Now we're gonna go fight with it. I still think we should aid that damn pig. The enemy supply base is located east of these woods, tucked behind a tight defensive line. They can voice act a lot of the game, but they can't voice act this. Come on. Your squad will sweep in an attack from the west to capture and cut off. I still can't read. Necopara is still fucking with me. I can't read.
I suggest you hit the base head on with your tank, while foot soldiers take the north path behind the enemy's back. Your objective is the occupation of enemy base camp. Oh really?
Tread carefully. Yo, I remember, oh shit, I don't remember how I did it, but like, I think I stepped on a tank landmine with a soldier and didn't do shit. I'll try again.
You better see them, but be careful, accidentally step on one will mean major damage.
Yeah, right. An engineer can disable this match. See, I told you, engineers in this game, I don't know if you guys remember, engineers in this game are like the most valuable unit in this game.
Also, remember, a tank can roll over landmines without sustaining damage.
That's another way to clear the road. Conversely, foot soldiers can walk on larger anti-tank mines. Okay, never mind. Yeah, never mind. We've heard word that enemy backup is even now. Get out there and claim that base fast. Man, I ain't gonna get anybody killed in this match. Alright, I gotta use my arrow keys. I can't use my mouse for some reason. Position units. Okay, the northern path, we should have some snipers. Cassalee. Put Ramona there. Let's put Vice there. I don't know if we need a rocket launcher there or not. Nah, I'm not gonna put a rocket launcher there. I'll leave that spot open for. I gotta think about it. Alright, from here we need scouts. Scouts win this game. Scouts are so OP in this game. Motley. And I think we might need a rocket launcher to help destroy tanks. Let's throw another scout up here. Cherry. Alright. As our units deploy.
Now, let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
Of course it's gonna be within reach. We got scouts.
The enemy supply base is through these woods. Squad 7, move out!
Damn, so pro. Here we go.
Tank will follow the road to the south. Team 2, take the trail to the base.
Alright, listen up and I'll explain.
Team attacks. Sometimes you just need to join support. Three units can team up. The support car comes at CP. No, okay, got it. The units in your squad each have specific members they especially will. Oh my fucking god, I quit. Teaming up with those units will result in exceptionally powerful attack. Staging a team attack against the crouching enemies can be a smart way to defeat them. However, bunching up for team attacks can also leave your soldiers open for powerful area attacks, grenades, and mortars. Know when to group up for offense and when to stay spread out for defense. Hell yeah. Now I'm a battle-hardened warrior, I can do it.
Okay, I'm on top of it.
On top of what? Oh my god, why? How do I. Okay. Look at that beginner's trap. Who's gonna step into that? Who is going to step into that?
Please neutralize the enemy supply base.
Anti tank gunnery reported on the north bank. We're in danger while it remains, Welks.
Yeah.
We'll have to hope Team 2 can take it out from behind.
It don't hurt. You some Ragnade.
Ragnade? Kill the commander first, right? Please don't miss. Yeah. Oh my god, I thought she was gonna fail.
Yes!
She's so happy about it. Bring Cherry up there. There's their typical. Oh, I almost ran into the landmine. Fuck that thing.
We're fishing a barrel here.
Fishing a barrel? What are you talking about?
I'm now gonna shoot.
What? He doesn't care.
Watch out for gunfire.
Right, just chill next to you, bro. I guess you don't care. No. Chill. Damn. What the fuck? Okay. If you do that one more time, okay. He's gonna let her stay there to get shot in the face.
Leave it all to me!
Need the machine gunner over there. You know what would be fucked up if they put one of those landmines inside the grass and you were trying to sneak and you ran into it? Yeah. What the fuck?!
They blocked the road.
I was way over here! That's some bullshit. I call bullshit on that. I know. I call bullshit. That's some fucking shit. What? You shot nothing.
Yeehaw! Nice work. Keep taking them down.
Occupy.
They're pushing us back.
Retreat, bro. He deserves to. And you know what? Actually, sometimes it's easier not to, deploy units, and then you can call the units with these flags right here. Any base you take over, you can request units to be deployed there, which is pretty interesting. I keep forgetting about that when I first played through this game, and I just had to move everyone up one by one, and it was like...
Here we go!
It wasn't until later in the game I figured out I could do that. So I only fielded a couple scouts and was able to take base in easy. I should put a sniper in this way. I can't shoot him. Okay, I gotta find a Justin. All that adjustment I couldn't do. That's okay. I don't think there's a tank. Oh, there is a tank. Shit. Oh, I should have had the rocket launcher up there. Oh, let's put the rocket launcher up there.
Watch this.
Now's your chance.
For what? Ain't no chance. Wait, hit that. Ooh, it hit him! Holy shit! This guy should be a sniper. Yeah, scratch your head. Oh. I think my tank's gonna get wrecked. What you gonna do, bruh? You mad that I shot you with a rocket from a mile away, huh? You have to get closer? Dude. Where are you going? Oh.
Damage
I
have
to run
minimal.
Up to a tank that close to shoot at it. Because I'm a beast. I don't know why it's showing. Like, they should skip that. Instead of showing the shuffle. That
damage minimal.
Save. Oh, I should have fielded an engineer. Shit. Evasion. When being attacked, units will sometimes duck under enemy fire and avoid damage. This is called evasion and can be negated by attacking from the target's rear. All attacks from behind also cause target to panic, leading to slightly lower accuracy during a counterattack. That's some some facts and advice of life right there. This is yet another reason to always guard your own back while actively trying to suffer on your foes. That's something to live by. Being attacked in the rear makes you panic and confused. Oh my god, doing faster. They shoot.
Piece of cake.
I get so damn scared that they're gonna miss and fail. Shit,
got us stuck here.
Oh, I need an engineer here really bad.
I'll knock him dead.
No, you're going back home, bro. I need an engineer. Wait. Oh, I have to wait the next turn. Alright, Alicia. Freaking bloodthirsty. That's what I call her. This girl's fucking nuts.
Don't get pinned down. Fire back.
Hey, if I step on that thing with
moving quick.
Oh,
while backing each other up.
Alright, we can just chill right here. I gotta wait till next round for a damn engineer to show up.
Watch this!
Rocket launcher. Look at this formation, this diamond formation. Hell yeah. Hope it doesn't fuck everything up. Alright.
I'll make this look good.
I think there was some enemies up this way, I'm not sure.
Please be sure to check your ammunition stores.
No. I think the enemy comes from this road right here and tries to take back this base. I should request defensive. It's pretty crazy than this. See, enemies came from there. Yeah, I knew it. Turn around, dude. Lady. Yeah. Alright.
On my way.
Yeah, my tank's...
Ability there.
Let's try. Four shots.
Fire!
This ain't the War Thunder, man. Come on. Oh, man.
Okay, got it.
Alright, Motley, you 10-year-old fucking soldier of doom. Oh, he's crouching. Yeah, you wanna crouch?
Here goes!
Suck on it. Hi. Oh shit. Can I walk in this thing?
Damn it, I'm under fire.
Oh fuck it. I'm sure he'll be fine.
My turn, okay?
Bloodthirsty Alicia, where to win? Go for the kill.
Now!
Please, God Almighty. Even though she screwed up the first time. Like, I mean, I know guns aren't 100% accurate, but damn, I never seen a gun that shot all over a goddamn place like that. Especially a rifle, a carbine.
Boom!
Oh, it took out his tracks. I guess that helps.
Hurry it up! They won't wait for us!
Holy fuck, stop shooting him. I'm already attached. Ooh, that was a commander or an officer.
Mwah. Man down, everybody be careful.
I wonder if I put her here, she'll jump up and shoot. You're so on it. You're so stereotypical.
All units, prepare to intercept.
Oh, I should have had a rocket launcher come this way. What if that tank's
on? Enemy found.
Whoa, she saw that character all over there. Holy fuck. We should be able to bust through this base. Why do those guys even move up there? I mean, is there a point? Oh yeah, they're moving to attack. Or, I don't know, they're just running around in circles.
Minor damage sustained.
Minor damage. I like how the enemy team has like so much thing. Like you know how crazy this game would be if that tank just took the three times. Like if it had enough for that tank to shoot three times. Imagine if the game did that and this tank gets fucked up in like one turn. That's why they probably didn't do that.
Here we go!
Here we go!
Gotta love nature.
Gotta love nature. So I do more Thunder, man. I just go right up to the tank's face. I'm like, hey man, what's up?
Fire!
And I shoot like that and I miss. Dude, he killed me one shot. But this game is a reason I do that. It's to block the machine gun so I can run up to it.
Whoa,
what the fuck?
Not yet.
What? There was a machine gun on the back of the tank? Really? That doesn't even make sense.
Entering combat. Gotta love nature. Now!
I'm shocked. I'm really shocked.
Here we go!
I didn't know that there was a machine gun in the back of the tank.
Medic!
Oh, he can. I didn't know that. I didn't know you can.
Sit tight. Help's almost there.
Please do what you can.
I did not know you can save me with the fucking tank.
I know you're back there. Get out here.
Shit. I feel like shit now.
Let's do this. New target sighted.
Don't get careless.
Bro.
Man down.
Like the time where I shot that guy in Rising Storm, it was my own teammate, and that just made me like, it just threw me off. It's just like devastating. So they stand up.
I lost visual on the target.
Bro. Where's the tab? There we go.
Fire!
Lieutenant Noncoff. What? Was that an ace? Wait, can I remove these tank traps?
Please neutralize the enemy supply base.
Barricade. Wait, I... No, I can't.
Please don't put yourself at risk.
Man, Nadine's a beast.
For my friends.
I stand corrected. Don't die.
Fuck me, man.
Medic!
You've got to stay strong.
You see what happens when something just.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Here goes.
Oh my god, this guy's accurate. Maybe I should use him more often.
Piece of cake.
Who are these guys?
Alright, let's bring Bloodthirsty up here to get some revenge.
Man,
I lost my engineer, fuck. Hope she didn't die for real, because sometimes they can die for real, and it's not right. That's just sad. Ding! Victory pose, there you go. See, look how she just enjoys this. She enjoys the shit out of this. Look at her.
Let's keep it up.
Look at her. She's so ready. Now I have these two characters here not doing anything.
I see an enemy.
No, you don't. I'm gonna retreat them because I don't know what to do with them. I'm gonna call units based on what This is what I should have done at the beginning. I should not have fielded all these units. I only needed a few. Alright, let's move Rosie up.
I'm on.
The landmines. Making them the same color grass and shit. You can't even see them. They should be like bright orange.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna need an engineer definitely over there, because there's some big-ass landmines. Oh, she's alive again? Nice. Okay, now I know she didn't die. Largo, I know, won't die because he's a main character. Let's bring Oscar into this. Oh, yeah, I have to wait until the next round. Fuck. There's a path to the right here that I could go around. And I could spearhead the front here with my tank. Let's do it.
Right there.
Gotta love nature.
Oh god. I got this. Ooh, skills. Skills. Ain't need no fucking engineer. Tap. That won't even kill me. Wonder.
Now!
There we go.
Makes things a bit easier.
Oh, anti-tank shit.
Moving out.
Bloodthirsty has to go do something about that.
Support your advanced units.
I remember this part. I threw a grenade here. I thought I figured out a secret or something. Like, oh my god, I could destroy that grenade. I was so proud of myself.
We're fishing a barrel here.
That anti-tank gun is gonna screw up my tank so hard.
Not
today.
Enemy supply base sighted. It's just ahead.
It's just ahead. I'm already there.
Okay, got it.
Damn, I think I needed to bring an assault over here.
Please maintain focus out there. Go, go, go!
Wow, that's it? Really? Maybe I could, that combined attack or whatever they were talking about. Who wouldn't want a combined attack with Alicia? Come on. Combined attack. Oh, wow. Wait, they did combine attack, but he ducked down for a second. He got scared of her. See, look at her like, what the fuck? You shot next to my ear, you bitch. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious. She scared the shit out of him, that's what happened. That shit was funny.
Come on.
Oh, a fucking landmine? Hell no.
Enemy sighted. Ain't no stopping me.
Yeah, okay. Oh fuck.
Go down.
And that was a commander. Or officer. Mwah.
Who are these guys?
Okay, we shouldn't make her go again. Alright. Oh, I ain't afraid of no scout. Run from a tank, I dare you. Blah, blah, blah. Why did I bring a sniper?
I'll do my best.
Well, let's put him to use. Oh, fuck. Man! Come on, make a sniper move more than that.
I'll do my best.
Here we go. Don't miss like Catherine.
stupid Imperials!
Ooh, Oscar is my man.
Yes!
Alright, I should just drive my tank up there.
Entering combat!
What?
I got here as soon as I could, but apparently not soon enough.
General Jaeger, you brought reinforcements?
A few, but this place is almost surrounded. We'll lose both the base and supplies if we hold here. Listen, I want you all to pack up what you can and get ready to evacuate.
What will you do, General?
Buy you boys some time. Just leave the enemy to me.
Oh, God. Alright, time to pull some War of Tanks bullshit over here. Nope. Turn the fucking tank.
Damn it, I'm under fire.
Go back, you fucking tank. Fuck.
Please don't put yourself at risk.
Okay, diamond formation. There
we go.
I'm set. Or maybe not. This is diamond formation if you come around.
All units, please keep your position.
Fuck it. It's good enough.
Moving out! Enemy unit spotted! Enemy unit spotted!
I got a present for you.
Yeah.
Kill
him.
I know you're
back there.
Get out here.
Wow. That tank might just turn around and shoot him.
Hurry up.
Fuck that. Get out of there. Get out of there. Retreat. Hide the bush.
Enemy attack. All units brace.
I think Ted is safe, so I'm not gonna move him.
On the move now.
Oh no. Oh no. Was that my last action? Oh, good. Shit, he can't move.
I'll do my best.
Okay, I think he might be safe here. Shit.
Be careful, soldiers.
Come on. Alright, let's
make it. They blocked the road!
Hey, this grass is so soft!
This grass is so soft!
Be wary of a possible ambush.
Well, you know why? Because... Have you ever met someone who just sniffs dirt and says, man, it smells really good? Alright, I'm gonna wait for my thing. I don't remember how to beat this level. I don't know if you shoot the tank or not, but I'm gonna go for that flag.
Come in, all units.
What the fuck?
Keep moving around. Don't give him a steady target.
That's a real danger right there. Are you gonna peek me again? This will kill Rosie. Rosie shoots at it.
Damage minimum.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! Hit his own guy. Wow. That's like something I would do. Hit him? Dude, he hates that guy. Holy shit. Look at that. That guy should be dead because of that. Alright. I got one of two things I could do. I could super rush it with Alicia and Motley here and kill this guy and take the flag and possibly win. Or I could rush this engineer up to my tank as fast as possible and heal my tank. Because I don't know if I take this flag and I'm gonna. Let me. You know what? I'm gonna go for it.
About do it.
General Jaeger, base camp has been occupied. The relay from base patrol says they barely got out with the supplies.
Good. But I've got to hand it to them. Valia sent a real fox into these woods. Well, it's not a supply base anymore if there are no supplies. We're all done here.
Incoming transmission, Welks. They've taken the base, but most of the enemy already fled.
One step ahead. They timed that perfectly. Just glad that backup unit arrived late. Still, we've completed our mission. Nice work out there, Seven.
Man, if in War Thunder, if we could have like a tank driver or something, I want Sara as my tank driver. It'd be amazing. Well, so that was a enemy base or whatever. I got a C rank for that? Oh, maybe because I let two people die. Alright, let's watch this one.
Well done, soldiers. The operation was a success.
Another victory for Welkin Gunther!
Nope, not this time. All the glory goes to this little guy.
Mike?
Way to go, Hans.
Hot.
First day on the job and you're already a hero.
So are we Germany? Are we Germans? I mean, look, Gunther, Hans, and the tank's name is Edelweiss? Come on now.
Our success today was thanks to the animals living in these woods.
And we're in the Third Reich, or regiment.
Mike.
So, who named the bacon Hans?
Captain Verrat, I'd like to introduce Squad 7's newest addition, Hans.
Hans, I hear you performed admirably today. I expect great things from you.
Look
Dismissed.
At her. She wants to eat that pig. Like, she's like, bacon.
Oh, look!
Yeah, you don't know what's coming to you, fucking pig.
Chapter 6, A Desert Encounter.
Alright, I'll end the episode here, and we'll continue Chapter 6 another time. Thank you for watching.